So I've never scootered, so we'll see how that goes. And so we're in the middle. There's that one. Oh. So we're in the trying to find two scooters for us to hop on. Downtown's so pretty. Like, I've never actually like walked, but it's sketchy, low key. What are these? You know what that remind me of? You know how like when you watch like the zombie movies? Like dead zombies, what do they look like?
There's one over there.
Oh, I see it.
I think there's
plenty. Yeah, there's some over there.
We can pass right now.
What? It's illegal. We get a ticket, we can get a fine.
There's a car. That guy's going left though.
Oh. Okay, let's go.
That guy's going straight. Dude, we would've died.
We would have died. This is so illegal. We can get a ticket for this.
This is dope. I like this.
Look at the little yee-yee scooter. That's a good yee-yee
what?
Scooter.
What?
Oh yeah, that looks so fancy.
So nice. It's some rich people.
We sure on the rich people side. Okay, we found the Yee Yee scooters. Now we're going to find where the venue is at for the concert. In the wrong side of the street. We're in the rich people side. Like, look. And so this is called the Lime scooters, I guess. And right here it tells you how much have you used up. And then you have to download an app. This is almost bigger than I am, to be honest. Yeah. Ooh. Well, I tell you, this thing goes fast. It goes fast. I can't feel my doing it, though. Yeah. Okay.
So let's cross right here. And then take it out. And then go down there.
Okay. Okay. I can't feel my doing this. Hold on. Okay, so we just got done riding scooters. And I think we're about to enter the arena of where the concert's at. So see y'all in there. Crazy, it was crowded. I think now we're just gonna go call an Uber and get something to eat.
Yes. Oh, we're gonna go eat?
I think
right now or after?
Yeah, my phone's about that anyway. Hey. thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Please like, subscribe.
Whoa. Oh. That was dying.
Wow, that was rude. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Thanks.